There's a reason work smart, not hard is a cliche. Effective studying more about how you study, not just how long. Studying TV focuses on getting the most out of every study session, and you should too. But for now, today's video.
The question, is it enough to study just one day before my exam? 1 hour of smart studying is worth many more hours of what most people do. It is incredible how few people know about the effects that your mental approach to learning has on learning itself, and being aware of them can make you a much more productive learner. I personally did very well at Yale while not studying as much as most did, and without being as innately intelligent as most people around me were. I recently contributed an article to a site called Intelligent Studying, a cool site where top students share their approaches to learning, studying, and test taking that allow them to be so successful. Even if you are pressed for time, investing a little time in it, reading a couple articles will pay off many times over as you will retain information better and test better. 12 Intelligent Testing Tips, Achieve Optimal Performance in Exams. Learn to Learn article, An Intelligent Memory, How to Develop One and How All Aspects of Studying Benefit. You absolutely got this, just work focused and intelligently. Good luck.